Hello everyone. Today let's learn about execution under Civil Procedure Code. Section 39 of Civil Procedure Code deals with transfer of a decree. Clause 1 says, court which passed a decree, then on application of the decree holder, then it will send to another court for execution of such decree. Following are the circumstances under which it will send for execution. Firstly, if judgment debtor resides in or carries on business within local limits of another court. Second, if judgment debtor do not have the property within the first court's jurisdiction to satisfy such decree. Thirdly, if the decree itself directs sale or delivery of the immovable property situated outside the first court's jurisdiction, and the last, any other reason, after recording in writing the reasons. Subclause 2 of section 39 may be simplified as this: court which passed the decree may on its own motion send it for execution to any subordinate court having jurisdiction. Subsection 3 deals with the question, what is a court of competent jurisdiction for purposes of this section? Answer: if at the time of making the application for transfer of decree, such court would have jurisdiction to try such suit. Then last subsection 4, court cannot execute a decree beyond its local limits of jurisdiction. This is all about section 39 CPC. Thank you.